The mutineers try to enlist Alan's aid in a plot to get rid of Richard.
Threw this at me, missed.
He didn't. Did you recognize the man?
No.
I'll turn out to find the guilty one.
Let me find him, sir. It must be a part of this mutinous conspiracy.
Very well, but guard yourself.
I already have. And I failed to harm him because I wear a coat of mail under my shirt.
Prove myself worthy to join you. What time?
You ask too many questions, Duncan.
If I'm to join you in this conspiracy, I claim that right.
What conspiracy? None was mentioned except by you.
It didn't need mentioning to make it clear there is one.
Hold your tongue. Unless we all find ourselves walking the plank.
Well, at any rate, I got my revenge and you got what you wanted.
What was it they wanted, Duncan? You can work. Get on deck so a better man can get his sleep. If you don't care to sleep, we can use you also. On deck with you.
Take us where we could find game. Soon be good hunting, Fuller. We're entering the Indian Sea.
It's just as well, sir. The men are getting restless and discontented. It's your job to see they're kept busy and out of mischief.
Aye, sir.
Seize the first craft we sight.
No matter what flag she flies?
No matter.
But that's piracy.
Pirate or privateer, there's little difference. Others do it, why shouldn't we?
Then Captain Kidd is no pirate?
Not enough to suit us. As it is, we're low on food and water. There's no prize money for the crew, and as we make no wages, we have nothing to show for our months at sea.
You mean you don't get wages?
No, we sign on for the prize money only. There's been little enough of that. Perhaps now things will be different.
She shows no flag. She has the look of an Arab merchant.
Perhaps she's waiting for you to show your colors.
If so, we'll trick her. Hoist the flag of France.
Stand to. Blow.
She's broken out the French flag, and she's fair game.
Thank you. Why did you fire on us after you lowered your...
It was not done on orders from me. The men that did that were mutinous members of my crew.
Well, they've paid for it. Search the ship. Why did you fire all my men?
It wasn't his fault, sir. Some of his crew mutinied.
And they've been dealt with.
Have you a pass to sail under the French flag? You and your men will come aboard my ship as prisoners of war. I'll see you're landed safely at the first port we reach.
He's a prisoner of war. Mr. Buller, take over. Any treasure you find will be sent to the Adventure Galley.
Aye, sir.
Valuable in case there's any question about my right to seize this ship.
Yes, it's a French pass, and Britain is at war.
You stay here and assist, Mr. Buller.
Aye, sir.
Go help the others in our search.
Treasure sent to him.
So he did. So he did.
Deception and deal with him also? What new and exciting emergency will Captain Kidd meet? Be sure to see Mutiny Unmasked, Chapter 8 of The Great Adventures of Captain Kidd. This theater next week.